Hi, I'm Thomas Suriya. I did this mural that you see behind you here some more than 20 years ago. The preparatory work has been done by the Fine Art Conservation Laboratories, Scott Haskins, and my work has been made a lot easier by their preparatory work. They've gone in and brought back the basal colors using cleaning solvents, and they've done a really fantastic job of making my job a lot easier. We're going to go back in here now and revivify the colors on these fruits and vegetables and try to bring this mural back to something more like its original state. So anyway, I'm really happy to have found these guys. It was like a 8-year quest to find somebody with the expertise to come in and do this preparatory work. So anyway, I think it's really great.